Pepper Jack? Headed out. Going uphill, first thing. We're gonna go up.
Back to the real world.
Okay, we're going up. Fenn's going down. He had one night with us. It's been great. We're gonna pull one more. Do a little more bushwhack, and he's got a little ways to go to his car. It's been real.
It's been real good.
Pure adventure.
Until next time.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, rock and roll.
Oh yeah.
Good work.
Yeah.
All right, now you, Peter.
Peter.
Oh yeah. Yeah, important shit.
Oh, dude,
give me your other hand.
Dummy.
What?
You pasted through.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were doing a selfie shot.
Well,
no, we got his. We got his hand. Look at this.
Definitely returning here.
That's low, there's a path.
This will look good on film too. I'm dropping a little poison out to these guys.
Oh my goodness.
Been here, see that slip right there? That was both my feet.
What?
That's funny. I was holding on, or the...
You were holding on to the branch?
The branch was dead and broken.
That's not cool.
Okay.
Yep, I'm gonna go up then. No, I'll just crawl through here.
Okay.
Now what?
Oh, geez.
Holy moly. cat.
Over here, dude.
Yeah, what do you got?
And there's a cave underneath there.
Oh, my God.
Isn't that cool?
Dude, that's amazing.
You can go in there.
Here, get down and put your foot on this ledge.
Yeah, yeah.
You left me?
Alright. Going down? Going down. Elliot. Chopper.
What?
Yeah. You left me in the hole.
And then
I was scared. And then I came down and I thought you were gone. And I didn't know where you were.
You can look out the face.
Huh?
There's like a tree growing out, you can get in so that you're not like scared of falling. And you can look down the face of what you got footage of last night, the whatever we're calling that wall, the three holes in it.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that cool though with the bridge?
Dude, that was the coolest thing I've seen so far.
Pretty neat.
Actually.
I wonder if Austin is cool.
think that's a man-sized hole in that, with that little nubbin cave there.
Oh, no way.
No way.
Okay. We go we're going closer, into the, closer to the rocks.
We're going into this draw, so whatever.
Down here, try to find some more caves.
Maybe it's the next one.
Maybe it's the next one. Hold on.
Yeah, next one?
Yep, I think so.
Okay. Cool. I like how it opens up down here. This is nice. These sawed down logs that are completely rotted out all over the place from way back.
That's the problem, dude. I've been out here 4 days in a row one time looking for this other cave, and I found it the first day and couldn't find it again 3 days after that.
Wow, how that works.
You got it? Okay.
Got it. Probably touched some poison oak on that route, but
yep.
I hope everything's good.
It's the price you pay.
Yeah, what's this cave called?
Not Oak Cave.
It's just not Oak
Cave. Cod?
Cave Cod.
Trying
to get into it.
Yeah, there you go. All right,
I like it.
Look at this wave looking cave.
Whoa, it goes deep, you can sleep in it.
Still a mini.
There you go.
Oh, your
bag.
Yeah.
Pepper Jack.
I got
one. Hold on. Putting my head up a little bit.
Yeah.
There you go.
You got a recliner there.
Hey, that's a rooster roost.
The rooster roost right here.
Do you think you could sleep like that?
Oh, yeah.
No, kind of weird, huh? You'd slump.
No, yeah. I don't know. This would bother me, though, coming down here.
I wonder if... Yeah.
You could lay long ways.
Put your feet all the way at the back or something.
Yep.
I would just lay out that way, yeah.
Pepper Jack.
Right, dude.
Cool.
Yeah, you're all good.
Here, let me help.
Yeah.
Good work.
That's a cool one.
Yeah.
I like it.
What a neato. You okay though?
Oh yeah. Totally.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could.
Yeah.
Good nose in there. Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
It
doesn't have to be, but I wish it was.
I'm going
get a headlamp and stuff just in case.
Elliot's been trying to get up there for the last half an hour. He's, I think he's stuck.
That's so funny.
Yeah.
Coming up now, we're just gonna. Oh, it's got put it on. Yeah, you can cut over if you. Easier for you.
Yeah, that's strong enough. You can just kind of hold on to it. Awesome. Yeah.
Lipid. Sun's coming up. Buddy's packing up. We get on out of here. What's the, what's your review here, Rooster?
Oh, I loved it.
Honest review.
10, 2 thumbs up.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
My life.
8?
8.
Yeah. It was good.
Still is. We got 15 minutes up or so. Still time for injury.
Came in straight up and go out straight down. Back there.
Nice and chilly in here.
There, 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 there. There they are.
And that pad on the bottom of your bag.
Look
your way down,
Peter. Jeez. Okay. Whoa. You dropped the water bottle.
Of course I did.
Ellie, you throw that over.
I'll get the water bottle.
I'm getting the water bottle.
Dude, I love how it's just not touching itself right there.
Yeah. Dude, I love how it's just not touching itself right there.
Yeah.
It's just floating a teeny bit. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
And it's a little tricky. Will you throw that?
I got it, hold on. Oh, yeah, I
guess I got
that.
Assist, thank you.
Alley-oop?
Yep.
Okay, you ready?
I went to school with Alley-oop. An accountant. He's an accountant now.
Yeah. See, it's not even raining.
She's an accountant.
I was telling you, it's like a different world out here when it's raining.
Sounds like a fun lady.
Yeah.